I, Anita, take you, Dean, to be my husband. For better, for worse, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
Again, honey? You keep on forgetting.
Oh, stop complaining. I was running late for work.
Okay. We'll do it now.
Thank you, Dean. I'll be home soon.
Where did she put that ring? did she put that ring? Where did she put that ring? This is the second time this week. I have to clean this up before she gets home.
Dean, I forgot my keys. Can you unlock the back door for me? Oh, hey, Dean. Can you clean the mess you left in the living room? You left your books all over the table.
What mess? Fine, give me a second. There we go. I think I can go for some fresh air.
What was that? Can you check it out?
I hope she likes this year's gift. Better hide it in the closet before she gets home. Anita, are you okay?
Not now. I need space to breathe, please. You're suffocating me.
Come out here and talk to me. Let's finish talking. Open the damn door.
I'm sick and tired of your shit. I said leave me alone.
What the hell? I swear, Annie was here. I heard her. As beautiful as you did 4 years ago. I'm sorry, Anita. I can't let you go. We'll be together forever. Even death could do us part.